What a pleasure it is to be here in Delhi this morning with my friend Prime Minister Modi, and thank you for the fantastic welcome that you've given us, Narendra. This is, I think, a very auspicious moment in a relationship and a friendship between two democracies, the world's largest democracy in India, the UK, one of the world's oldest democracies, and I don't think that things have ever been as strong or as good between us as they are now. So thank you all very much. Thank you.